the DES algorithm has the so-called five-step structure. That is, encryption and decryption differ only in key schedule. That is, in decryption, we apply the same operations as in encryption, but only with the key sequence in reverse. That is, round one of decryption uses the key of the last round of encryption, and so on and so forth. We can take a closer look to verify that decryption really works by applying the same operations as in encryption and only the key sequence in reverse. In particular, we only need to look at the decryption operations in a DES round. The input to each round, for example, the input to the first round of decryption, is actually R and N in the reverse order, meaning the right half is on the left and the left half is on the right. This is due to the swap operation at the end of the encryption process. For example, the input to the first round of decryption would be R16 and L16 because encryption has 16 rounds. And here, because we are using the key sequence in reverse in decryption, then the key used in the first round of decryption is the key used in the 16th round of encryption. Recall that we can use algebra to represent the DES operations. If you use those algebra expressions, you will be able to verify that given this input in the decryption process, you should be able to produce this output. I leave these as an exercise for you to do at home. Therefore, after 16 rounds of decryption process, the output will be R and L in plain text. And the final swap operation at the end of the process would produce the correct plain text result, L and R, in the correct order. And this is how decryption in DES works.